Now, let's take up the next slide. You can see actually what some of these cuts are. Medi-Cal, $1.6 billion. That's a serious, very difficult cut. CalWORKs, that's $1.5 billion. That's reducing eligibility, the time that can be a person can spend on welfare. It hits a number of aspects including child care and all the rest. University of California and the State College, another $1 billion, a very difficult cut. Developmental services, $750 million. In-home supportive services, about $500 million. And then the lower take-home pay for the employees that have not yet signed the collective bargaining agreements.